I wonder if they're just gonna be running up mid. Oh my god. That's a 5 on head, boys. Ladies, gentlemen, welcome back to the video. We're going to be playing some COD Mobile today on PC with keyboard and mouse. If you guys do enjoy the video, make sure to drop a thumbs up. If you don't enjoy the video, drop a thumbs up. And other than that, let's just get into it. Let's go for the spawn snipe, see if anyone peeks it. No one. Wonder if they're just going to be running up mid. Oh my god. That's a 5 on head, boys. Oh my. That's a nade. Come on, we're on a streak right now. See if we can get this nuke. Uh-huh. Saw one back there. Boom. That was too close for comfort. And we got the nuke in the first half. Let's call the nuke in and then see if we can drop the nuke in the second half. All right, we're just going to peek this. I can't believe I missed all those. All right, we're going to call in the nuke and then we're going for another one this half. Boom. Nuke's called in. Going to reset the spawns. Oh, they're all there. I don't even know how many kills up we are. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh no. Nine. I gotta reload. 10, 11. Yo, I didn't even notice they switched the B flag. That's weird. 10, 11. Aw, man, we're at 88. 13. Come on. 14. Oh my. No! It's whatever. We got the nuke this game. We're chilling. And the game just ended. Ooh, we got Red Tiger. So the goal for this video is to drop 3 nukes in a row. We're currently at 1. Let's slap this Red Tiger on the Arctic 50. And then let's get into the second game. All right, so we are able to choose the map. We just did High Rise. I think we can go ahead. Let's do Shipment. Let's see how Shipment goes. Let's see if we can drop 2 nukes on Shipment. All right, boys, here we are. We're on Shipment and we're going to be using the Arctic 50 again. Let's see how many people run mid. Wow. Okay. Hit marker. I think we're at like 4 kills right now. 5. Miss. 6. Turn around. 7. 8. 9. No. 10. Jesus. I really thought I was dead there. 11. 12. Yo, he's ADing so fast. 13, 14. 15. 16. Come on. Let me just go ahead and reload. I think we're at 15 right now. 16, 17, 18. No! Oh, the dream's dead, boys. The dream is dead. Ooh, Glatt? He's jumping? Listen, what people don't understand is that whenever you're playing keyboard and mouse, controller, anything external that's not mobile, you're playing against other players that are either on keyboard, mouse, controller, anything. All right, we're on a decent little streak. We need to get this nuke, man. We need to get this nuke. Hello. Hello. Hello, hello. Come on. We're at 91 points. We're at 91. I don't know how many kills we're in. We're on a nice streak right now, and the game's about to end. Come on. We got the nuke. We got the nuke. No. Hey, listen. It's all that matters that we got the nuke. Damn. We got the nuke. That's all that matters. Listen, we need one more. We need one more game. For 3 in a row. Drop a nuke 3 times in a row. And what better map to do it on than Rust? Let's do Rust Domination. Let's get it. Is Domination Rust? Let's see what we can get going. We need a nuke this game. We need it. For the 3 nukes in a row. One. Two. Three. Come on. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, let's reload, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, oh my, 19, 20, oh. Listen, and we are still going. You know what? We're going to see if we can go this whole game without dying. No. We got the nuke in the first half. That's all that matters. We're still going. Still going. Still going. Oh my gosh. Wow. All right. Listen, we absolutely dominated. We're seeing if we can go the rest of the game without dying. Wow, get turned on. Who am I, dude? Wait. No, we died. No. All right, it's whatever. We got the nuke. Let's just go ahead and call it in. Yes, sir. Little nuke. Come on now. Yes, sir. Where are you going? Come on. I feel like we could drop another nuke, bro. Yes. Yes. No. Oh, my teammate saved me. Oh, come on. We're at 92. Yep. 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 Jump shot. And we got the second nuke. Come on now. Just like that, baby. Come on now. Easy peasy. Two nukes, one game. I believe this was the last game to drop a nuke. I think that's going to do it for the video. I didn't think we'd do it that quick. But again, if you boys enjoy the COD Mobile content, let me know down in the comments below. If you did enjoy the video, make sure to drop a like. Other than that, I'll see you boys in the next one. Peace.